Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below. And click on the How You Can Help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you.
Gus. Well, I mean, it doesn't matter. It's super effective anyways. Catch him, because he exists, and I might as well catch him from anywhere else I can. I'm gonna name it Fake because pigeons aren't real. Don't have a reason to have him in my party. Alright, let's go this way. Was that a Butterfree? No, don't run! Butter! No, the butterfly got away. I'm getting chased by dogs. Let's rotate around here before I go to that trainer. The Electricer is annoying to fight because I don't have any ground type. There's a Gigantamax over here I can fight. I wonder what it is. Pikachu! Pikachu!
Pika, Pika.
It's a female. I'm pretty sure. I think it's a female. Based on the tail. Let's see if I remember correctly. Yep, it's a female. The tail kind of looks like a heart. You squint. See if it'll let me throw synergy. No, it couldn't. Oh, it's gonna be one of these. Oh, it's gonna be annoying. There's problems in that. You see, he has used double team. My starter is a water type. And most of the first route was a water type. Paralyzing everything is not helpful. Try to catch that. We're lucky. I won't have to weekend anymore.
Yeah, Pikachu.
Which one I am, and then the better question is, should he replace Marcus?
It couldn't hurt to have an electric type.
I already have an electric type. I might just get him, might name him something else. Name her. Let's see.
Ash.
Hey Myra, what should we name this female Pikachu?
Meow.
No.
Meow.
I like Ash. I like Lightning.
Myra have a suggestion?
I don't know. I asked. She hasn't said anything yet. Amy.
Say Amy?
Mm-hmm.
Well, go Amy.
You know what the pronunciation allows for? Eh, me.
Eh. No, no.
She said yes. Sorry, Marcus. There's a better electric type.
My brain hurts so much.
Alright, so we're gonna go heal up. Then we're gonna try the Gigantamax. See what it is. What type it is. Maybe we'll get lucky and it's a ground type. If there's a ground type, we can get through this next area pretty easily. But there's just a lot of electric types and stuff that I can't really touch. I got the fighting type dude, hoping that the fighting type. Wait, how do you spell the AE on PC? I do not know the alt command, you'd have to look it up. But it should be alt 0 and then you put in some other numbers and then it should pop up. Let me show you an example of something. There's one of the alts, so alt happy face. Giant Butterfree.
Cool.
Why not? Let's see, do I have anything? Let's see. Pikachu! Okay, it has Electro Ball. We'll use it. It's a flying type, so I should just be able to shock it out of the sky. That's not what I wanted. Switch Pokemon to Amy. Don't invite others. And there's some random trainers, so I'm the only one that can catch it.
The Eagles are playing today.
It's a police officer. We'll be right back.
Oh, you could just use helping hand. I really feel sorry for this Butterfree. That's a big chunk of this. Now there's an electric current right across the battlefield. Battlefield got weird. That's a quote. Hello? Go. Hey, poison jab again. I caught the other one first try. Well, no Butterfree. But I did get some items. Which is Dazzling Gleam. About what I expected from being honest. Twice in a row. Three times in a row. There we go. Keeps trying to repair and I'm paralyzed. Probably need like one or two more turns where I actually am able to hit. One more hit, and I win. And paralyzed. I have a fair paralysis, but I want to save it in case the next turn's an electric jump. Glad I didn't use it there, because I would have been reparalyzed and would have been the exact same thing. Thank you. up and then I guess push forward. I figure I'll most likely end up having to grind, but if I grind I may do it off camera. I was going backward. I saw the shiny.
Is it auto save or do you have to
save? Both. It auto saves or you can save. Oh. I thought that was a trainer I had to fight. I have an exceedingly bad idea. What could possibly
go wrong? It's only a final form. It's probably like level 35. What's wrong? What could go wrong? Oh, it's only 26. It wasn't that mean. It used bite. I have a chance. And it paralyzes. Oh no! That hurt. A lot. Could you please not do that again, sir? I would very much appreciate it if you did. Like, ever do that again. Ever. Yes, quick attack is fine. You can do that. I permit it. We did it! We beat it! XP time. Ooh, Lotad's evolving. Epic.
He's 7-11.
Oh, so's my starter. We get to see the second one of the starter. Ain't that neat? Grizzle. Anybody else? What type is he? Just water? Alright, cool. My lowest levels is fighting type.
Mostly because I just want to get him his fighting stuff, but I did just get him and he was really low level. Maybe that's why I may have to connect to the internet. Maybe that's why I hadn't found anyone for the Wonder Trade. Now it should be searching on. Wait, are those other people? Oh, that's another person! Actual peoples! It's the Poke MMO. Trade completed. I wonder what I got. Bye bye, Magikarp. With a streamer. Ooh, I got a napkin. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Psychic flying type. Two. Honey mushroom. Honey mushroom. Wonder if I use one of the honeys, what'll happen? Is it gonna be like previous games and stuff just come flying at us? Yeah. upgrade over here. Ooh, a Ninjask I want.
At least one. Oh no, he's fast. He's fast. He's speedy. And he has heart.
He's about to be fucking fast.
He's one health.
Please, sir. Go.
Why are you fast? I love to do this all. Catch it. Hit it.
Okay, so this thing can get ground type moves, I believe.
Oh, accident.
Ta-da!
This thing will give some big XP. Thank you.
I'm fight. Interesting. I shouldn't have done that. Ow. That's what I want to do.
Yeah, I'm about to I can play this thing. I doubt it. I might be able to do something.
Then the pin on this.
Mine does a lot though. I can stall. So bind should hurt him this turn, if not finish him.
Oh, bind seems to be gone.
Wait, you can't protect two turns in a row. Why would they change that? Live.
No!
Call this one the Poke Doll Dash. continue the way I was going. What type is it? Fighting type? I guess fairy. Seriously, see a big Pokemon and then think, yeah, Magikarp, that's the play. They had to have had other Pokemon, right? Sphere. That is cool. We'll give him a name. Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna see what level he is. This is all 17. He has guts. What's mine? What's that all? And I'll teach him Focus Blast. Can't even learn it. Truly a tragedy. We're starting. Last turn alive. Goodbye. Its name will be Frogger. Actually, no. After my hero. See Froppy summary. Okay, level 15. It has Acid and Mud Shot. Gyarados over there. Wonder what this is. Water ground, no thanks. Over there in a second, I want to say there's Gigantamax here. Yeah.
Pokemon. Hey, Charlie-O.
How you doing? That's double my level. I'm glad they're Pokeballs. Goodbye. I'm doing good. Noah!
What?
Charlie-O asks, how are you?
I'm doing great.
Noah says he's doing great.
Mine is not just too early.
I have a feeling I'm just not in the general area. Run. Max survive. Run. Book it. Oh, I got a big pearl. That's neat. Thank you.
legendary. Oh, he picked up camp and left. Rude. That's where I need to reorganize my Pokemon.
Level 60.
Which one?
Lantern.
Oh yeah.
It's all coming together now. Is he gonna obey me? Let's find out if he even obeys me. I just traded for a level 60 lantern. I was doing a Gigantamax battle, right? And I got a duplicate. The Pokemon I had. So I caught it. He's got this. Yeah, apparently. I think that was something that was only in like Gen 4. He's following my order. Oh, nope, there he goes. Right as I say it. Turn. Huh? Right now it's an hour and 15 minutes. I can stop after this fight if you want me to. Alright. So I'll probably go back, heal up, and save. If I can actually hit. This lantern is going to be getting embarrassed by a haunter. A level 31 haunter is about to body this lantern. Because it can't do this. But it took a nap. Okay. Okay. It just got bodied because it decided to take a nap. I hope it knows it did this to itself.
Unless it first doesn't kill you. No, it kills you.
Yeah, we're gonna go heal and then in the stream. I'll probably do some off camera, you know, a little grindy boys. But I do plan on streaming this game again. Noah, when do you plan on streaming? Tomorrow? Or the day after? You gonna stream tomorrow? Alright. So I will not be streaming tomorrow, however Noah will be streaming tomorrow. And I believe that Dad is gonna be streaming this evening. What will you be streaming? Breakfast Builders? So in a, let's see, I would say probably five hours-ish. We'll be back with some Dragon Quest Builders, but until then, I'd like to thank everyone came out of stream, who's come by this YouTube video, because this will be going up on YouTube eventually. And I just want to say I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye.